Apparently, what we did was monumental, and a lot of people don't kayak to the Kaneohe Sandbar on an inflatable raft.